If you can see him over there, it's a crop duster. There he comes. We're in a rest area on the way to Spokane. So I was coming down the highway, he was actually banking right over me. Working the fields next to the highway.